Yes, when I got saved, there goes my bishop. He was the one who turned back and baptized me on the 14th of December 2015 when the Spirit of the Lord spoke to me and told me to go get baptized. When I was writing this song, he also told me not to write it just about me. So this song is about broken women. Women who have been raped, has not been, yeah? And women who have been like on drugs, you know, women who have been forced into prostitution. You know, I should have been a dead woman because nobody knew my story, but I came from so much, you know, and when I say rape, not just one time, because I grew up in the country. Jelena sent me, but we went to Kingston because my dad was so abusive to my mom and she would run away, so she went to Kingston and he would take us there. And in Kingston, a lot of ghettos, like, they don't allow girls to grow, right? Mm. So this song is titled, I Have Jesus, yeah? I had Jesus, it said. I've been beaten, I've been raped, done gone through a whole lot of struggle, but I never lose my faith. I've been a victim, oh, I've been weak, but don't you get it twisted, I never accept defeat, because I had Jesus, who never let go of my hand, and he pulled me through the storm, because my Jesus had a plan. I said, I had Jesus, who never let go of my hand, and he pulled me through the storm, because my Jesus had a plan. I say hi, look for the devil, celebrating myself on stage. At times I was so uncomfortable, but I did what I did to get paid. I said I almost lost my soul, because half my story ain't never been told. But Jesus, he took control, and now I'm a part of his soul. I say I had Jesus, who never let go of my hand, and he pulled me through the storm, because my Jesus had a plan. I say I had Jesus, who never let go of my hand, and he pulled me through the storm, because my Jesus had a plan. I say I've been broken, but I've been healed. All my scars and my bruises, my Jesus had concealed. I said, I've been accused of things I ain't never done. But go and tell my accuser that all has been forgiven. Because I had Jesus, who never let go of my hand. And he pulled me through the storm, because my Jesus had a plan. I said, had Jesus, who never let go of my hand, and he pulled me through the storm, because my Jesus had a plan. And when I was on stage, I tell you, a lot of times when I leave the stage, as ladies saw, I used to go to the hotel and I would cry on my knees and beg God to forgive me for what I've done, you know. But I did what I had was to do to get my family out of the ghettos, because my sister got pregnant when she was 14 by a man who raped her, and he was older than her, you know. But God has been good to me, and he took me through that storm, and I'm standing today because of him. And trust me, my testimony is a long one, but it doesn't matter what you've been through. There's a Savior, his name is Jesus, and it doesn't matter what you've done before, and it don't matter how dirty and messed up your past is. When he cleans you and cleanses you, you're a new creature. God bless you and have a wonderful
day. Ladies and gentlemen, Emily, Anita, Marshall, Etienne, Denair, and Marion.
One love, fight this. Hold it down like this.